Marinetti realized very early on that the written word was very quick and easy way to disseminate ideas. One of the great innovations is something called parole in libertà, or words in freedom. And these were typographic experiments with poetry. They were poems, but using mathematical symbols and onomatopoeia and typography in various sizes. Things were not linear on a page. And the exhibition explores this in depth. They weren't just meant to be read, but that they were meant to be heard and performed as well in some cases. The idea of performance and sound and noise, those all come together with these very exciting typographic experiments in poetry.
Mezza orbita solare, alla faccia vostra sputi e pernacchi. Ampiezza del cono, stelle, 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 stelline, stelline, stellette, stellette, stellucce.